down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Watch where the fuck you're going!
Is Uncle Paul?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Who's that asshole? You son of a... Hey, ugly. Tell me always or I shoot your face off.
Shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happening.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
Come back!
More of them! Over here! I got you covered!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Man, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, Muyo.
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
Appreciate you calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but guess who? He's got a thing to do. I'm certain he will. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there.
Look, I'll drop you here. The cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. See you. Bye.